the upper calf, and they feel like they're getting both, when you get a little more emphasis on the soleus when you bend the knee.
Okay. All right, we're going to get both those.
We're going to do, first we're going to do the gas drop and straight leg, and then we're going to repeat the same kind of sequence and do the soleus. So I'm going to have Jess come on over here, and we're going to utilize the same position as a static stretch. So we're going to have you bring your right leg back, and the left leg's going to be forward. Key things to kind of keep an eye on when you're doing the calf stretch is we want to make sure the heel stays down, the knee stays straight, and we're going to use this other leg to kind of drive the movement. So first we're going to do the sagittal plane, go forward and back. So we're going to have Jess step forward, and then come back. Good. We do that 5 times. And you'll see that Jess bring her hip forward towards the pole, going back and forth. Her knee is staying extended, and her heel is staying down. So we get a nice stretch of the calf, as well as that's the first plane. The second one is you go side to side. So we're going to still have that same position where she's going forward. Now Jess is going to step from her left and then to her right. Good. Going back and forth. Still extending the hips, still keeping the knee straight, still keeping the heel down. And you're probably feeling that foot go through a little bit of supination and pronation, right?
Yeah.
Good. And then we're going back and forth up 4 or 5 times in each direction. Good. And one more time to the right. Good. And then the last one is the last plane of motion, the transverse plane, the rotation plane. You can bring your knee up a little bit about hip height. Keep your head and chest up, good. We're still going to go forward with that hip to get a stretch. We're just going to add a little rotation. You're going to feel it all the way down to your foot, and then rotate the other way. Good. And you're still falling a little forward to get that extension into that right hip. Feel that? Good. And all the way down. Good. So you're still getting a little bit of a hip flexor stretch. Now just adding in a little more emphasis on the calf. Good. Probably burning right now.
Yeah, so I'm going to arch my butt.
Good. And one more that way. Good. And that's it. So that's the gas drop. And now we can do the soleus stretch, which if I was doing a static stretch, the same position, the only thing that's different now is instead of keeping the knee straight, I want to bend it.
Okay, great.
Okay, so if I was doing that stretch,